Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Jess and you can find me on Instagram, TikTok, and obviously YouTube as Knit Plan Jess. Thank you guys so much for joining me today because we are doing a daily plan with me. We are going to be doing the 22nd and the 23rd using Free Spirit and then some of the Free Spirit stickers from the Color Story one. This was like the new Color Story one that came out. I think it's technically like Color Story 6. and then we're also going to be using Brights, along with some of the stickers from the Brights collection in Color Story 4, which is actually Color Story 5. Happy Planner didn't do a very good job of numbering these properly. So for my new viewers, welcome, and my returning viewers, welcome back. I hope you guys enjoy this video. And if you're curious for how these spreads are going to turn out, stick around. We, like I said, February 22nd and February 23rd, we're going to be doing them obviously off of the discs. So take the pages off the disc and let's start with Brights. So I will also kind of explain why that I am doing these sticker books specifically. I can't talk today. When I was trying to decide what sticker books that I wanted to use, I was also keeping in mind, what sticker books do I need to maybe do away with? Part of my goal for the year is to kind of de-stash some sticker books. I've been talking about it for a while. It is February the 19th. And I still have yet to really get rid of many sticker books. I've gotten rid of the fitness sticker books, and that's it. And that's only because I don't use any of the fitness stickers. So I have been kind of thinking about, you know, the Color Story sticker books. Do I really use them that much anymore? And I just decided that I'm going to go ahead and do some spreads with them. Because then that will also help me really figure out which of the Color Story sticker books can I go ahead and say that I am officially done with. And when I say that I'm done with them, I basically mean which ones have I used to the point that I probably really don't have that many stickers left. So that's why we're doing these Color Stories. Mainly because of the fact that I'm pretty sure that I still have enough stickers that I can do something with them, but I don't know. Like, is it really that bad for me to say I think I'm done with these sticker books? Probably not. All right, so we are going to start with using this long black one. I think I want to go like black and colorful in this spread, along with all this gold that apparently I'm using a lot of. So Wednesday, we're also going to use this one too because I want it that low. No, actually we're going to put it up here. I'm probably going to be doing something like really different in this spread. So it is Sunday when I'm recording this. I have not been as productive as I probably should have been. And it is what it is. It doesn't bother me. And oh my goodness, I forgot that this sticker book had like Duke's. Batshit crazy. I forgot that the sticker book had those hourly. I really hope that you guys can hear Duke because he's so funny. He's right now super, super crazy. And whenever he gets really, really crazy, I think he kind of likes to make me think that he's intimidating. So he will kind of go around like jumping on the door frames, jumping on the walls, just kind of being like, "Look, I'm crazy. You should be scared of me." Or else he's just crazy and just wants attention. I don't know yet. I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with my cat. Okay, so yeah, so Sunday I have not been as productive as I probably should have been, but it's okay. Currently, while I'm recording this, I am also doing the laundry, so at least I've done that. I mean, that's better than what I was a little while ago, where it's just like I've played on my phone and I have read. I've done a lot of reading today. Oh, let's use this one that says "Keep on crushing it, girl." And I probably didn't have to white out all of that, but I did, and that's okay. And then we're also going to go with, let's do this one that says "Happy Vibes." I like it. Super, super colorful. But yeah, so now I'm determined to get a lot more productive. So for the weekend, that means chores that need to be done, and that means getting videos recorded, and I don't know, I'll take some more time to read later on. I'm not done. I'm obviously not done reading for today. But I actually did just recently finish an audiobook. So now I have to figure out which audiobook is next. And I'm kind of going in between the audiobook for Vecno or the audiobook for Everybody in My Family Has Killed Somebody. I just don't know which one that I really want to do. And funny enough, both of them. Oh, I like this sticker. It says "She Just Shines." Both of them, I'm getting the physical copy, but I still like, I think Vecno, I got the ALC, so the advanced listening copy, and Everybody in My Family Has Killed Somebody. That one I actually requested before I knew that I was getting the physical copy of it. So there's that. Okay, and we are done with the Brights using the Bright sticker book and some stickers from Color Story. I think that this turned out super stinking cute. I really like it. I like the mixture of the black and the color, and I think it's just a lot of fun. I don't know if there's really anything else that I need to do for this one. Nope, I think we're good. So let's go ahead and go to February 23rd. Oh, and then I also made up some dinner rolls. All right, so that leads me to my next question. Question, I can't talk today. How many of my fantastic viewers, how many of you keep a recipe planner, whether it's like a notebook or a planner? I have a Happy Planner recipe notebook. And I am just super slacking on it. So I'm trying to decide, number one, what is it going to take me to get back into like the habit of actively using it? And number two, oh, I can't use that one because it is silver and that is like a coppery gold. So we have to only use stickers in this one that are copper gold. But yeah, so it's like, what is it going to take me to get back into the habit of using it? And should I record them? Like, if I do record when I create pages, do I record it as reels or as YouTube videos? If you have a strong opinion, let me know. I haven't decided yet. I need to seriously, though, like get back into the habit of updating it because there have been a few recipes that I have made this year and like into late last year that I keep telling myself I need to add to my planner, my recipe planner. And As long as the dinner rolls that I made today, because they're currently in like their second rise, as long as they turned out really good, that's a recipe that I'm gonna want to save. So yeah, I have to figure it out. Let's see what else we can do. Because I'm not quite sure, like besides the pink, what other colors do I want? I kind of want this one. Because this will help bring in other colors into the spread. I love, absolutely love the Free Spirit, but I don't know which one I like more. The kind of the bolder colors of the Free Spirit, or do I like the lighter colors better? Right, let's go back to the sticker book because I need to find. Oh, let's just go ahead and use this one. This is going to be like, I might be able to actually empty out a few sheets from this sticker book because this is already number two that is going to be emptied. So I'm thinking, I don't think that there's like any long stickers. I like these to-dos. I think we will do this blue one first. I am not, though, going to use just that little to-do. I feel like that kind of probably fits better in the maybe like the vertical planner. I kind of want to use this in another spread, though. Okay, I'm gonna have to figure out how I can be able to use that, but potentially using it in my Bujo. I'm still looking. Here we go. This is what I want, but I don't want it to say my happy list. Okay, we're gonna do this one. I'm gonna do some serious sticker surgery, just because I don't want like that really big header. I will be happy with that little heart though. So all I'm gonna do is just cut away where it says my happy list. Realistically, I could probably leave it just like this. And I'm gonna take this one. I don't know which way I cut it. Actually, just leave it off. We don't need it. Then we're gonna put that right next to it. All right, so I need like some small boxes. I really, really like these, and if I want to bring in more color, I think that this would be a good option. This is a Thursday. There's nothing going on this day except like my normal Thursday goings ons, so which is nothing. But we do need a header. Actually, I want to use a black header. I really don't want to bring in the green just because I don't have any other green in the spread. I feel like the spread is primarily black and pink and blue and purple, so we are going to do the black instead. I love all of the colors of this sticker book. Like I said, I can't decide whether I like the old Free Spirit better, the one that has like the reds and the blues, or if I like this one that has all of like the really pastel-y pinks and greens and purples. It's a very tough decision. However, what I do want to do is see what this one has in terms of. I kind of wish I could use. Kind of wish I could use that canceled sticker, but I don't think I can't. I don't think I can. I never have enough that I can be able to put as canceled, mainly because my plans are so slim anyways that when I actually do get plans, they hardly ever are canceled. We're going to use some more of these florals. So this weekend is a 3-day weekend, and I kind of wish that I could say that this week, like the weekend coming up after this Thursday, is a 3-day weekend too, but it's unfortunately not. I have to work on Friday. Although technically, I was off on Friday, mainly because I had appointments, and then I also have off on Monday, and there we go. I'm gonna say that this one's done. Hopefully, there will be enough going on. I don't think that there's gonna be enough going on Thursday to really justify having that sticker. Plus, it's silver. I don't want to bring silver into the spread. So I'm gonna kind of do like a little bit of moving around just because I didn't like where I had those two, and I like this a lot better. And we are done with Wednesday and Thursday. So Wednesday and Thursday, we got foil in both of them. One of them has a gold and one of them has that really pretty copper, which I think the copper foil is one of my favorite. It's my favorite after the colored foil. I will always be a sucker for the colored foil first. So February 22nd, we use Color Story 4. We use the brights specifically, and then we use the Stickerbook brights. Really, really like how it turned out. And then Thursday, February 23rd, we use Free Spirit and Color Story 1, because it's not really Color Story 1, it's Color Story 6, but whatever. When I used with the copper foil and specifically from this one, the Free Spirit. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for all your support, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe and enjoy the next video.